Hi everyone, my name is Shishra Mishra. Do you know who I'm talking about? I'm talking about a great mathematician and an intelligent scientist. His name was Albert Einstein. He was born in Germany in 1879, in March 14. He moved to Italy when he was 4 years old. He went to high school, but he also loved playing his musical instruments. He also played the violin he named Liniana, and he also played the piano. He also sometimes didn't like some of the subjects, especially memorization, because it was hard to remember all the things, especially on the test. But he just ignored the things he didn't like, but did these subjects that he really, really loved, math and science. He became a scientist and a mathematician. He also discovered a famous math equation that's all around the world. It's E equals mc squared. Can you tell me what that is? E is the energy, m is the mass, c squared, that's the light, c squared. That means the speed of light squared. He won the Nobel Physics Prize and also had a time to write a letter to President Franklin Delano Roosevelt. At meeting him, he asked, why do people have wars? He also said that intelligence was more important than knowledge. But why? Because the creativity, he said, knows more than the intelligence. So the creativity can tell you about the intelligence. He also had a really smart and intelligent brain. He also had a really big brain. He had a brain surgery. And finally, he died at the age of 76. Bye, everyone. I hope you enjoyed me doing a speech about Albert Einstein. Have a good day.